I ain't scared of nobody.
So let me ask you a question.
Can I ask you a question? Yeah.
Can I ask you a question? Mm-hmm. The question would be this. As many times as you inhale and exhale on that good stick right there, I call it good today, on that good stick, right? Do you ever think that when you inhale and exhale on that, what about the regular breath that you breathe every day? That you never give yourself.
I'm taking more and more all the time too.
Listen, but here's the thing though. It never gets too late.
I know.
To make that decision. No. It don't get too late. Hey look, like Kit said, this ain't by coincidence, man.
We're supposed to be gone.
Jacob is waiting on a sandwich.
I didn't mean to.
We're glad you did, Lenny.
Somebody getting a bologna sandwich. Listen, man.
What's his name, Lenny?
Yes, sir.
We love you,
Lenny. Had Jacob's sandwich that's in, he's in Casey's right now, had his sandwich been ready, you wouldn't have never met us. But his sandwich is not ready, and we're waiting on him. And here God sends you over here to talk to us.
The real reason I come over here, you guys look like an interesting group.
Look how interesting we are.
Now look how interesting we are. You said it's a bland full of black folk with one white woman.
We love you, Lenny.
Let us pray for you real quick, okay?
Right.
Go ahead.
Now, come on, Lenny. He gonna hold your hands, man. We're gonna do that. Amen. Yeah. Oh, now, don't cost too much. You better pick that up.
Amen. Sir. Let's go to God. Eternal God, we ask you right now that you touch Lenny. God, we know that you didn't come to us today in that prison to just be with us. You gave us this energy, God, so that we can transfer this energy to Lenny right now. God, Lenny walked up to this van to ask about your divine appointment for his life. God, we ask you that you be with Lenny on his going and his coming, on his laying down and his rising up. God, we know that you are always present with us. God, right now is a time that we ask you to be with us as we surround Lenny with love and respect to give him peace in his life. And God, as he told us that he drinks like a fish, slow the drinking down so that it's like a goldfish instead of a whale. And then bring it to a stop as you need it to be so that it can save Lenny's life. God, we thank you for this opportunity to meet Lenny on his journey and on his journey. Thank you for this opportunity to pray for Lenny right now as you use all of these broken vessels in mind and in thought to help mend up another vessel. Only you can do it. Not by our will, but your will.
Amen.
And your son's spirit, we pray. Amen.
And there's the man. There's the man whose sandwich was late. You got to meet Jake. There's your miracles. Jake's miracle.
Make sure you put that in the miracle book.
You know it, Lenny. You just made our book.
Lenny,
you made our book, brother.
Yeah, love you, man. Hell,
appreciate you.
I'm glad I come over. I feel better already.
Oh, good. We love you, Lenny.
How did I get a hold?